Subaru figured out that if they raised the suspension and added body cladding to their all-wheel drive station wagons, people would think that they were crossovers and buy them in droves. The Outback and Outback Sport, which eventually became the Crosstrek, became some of Subaru's most popular models, and other manufacturers, such as Volvo, followed suit. This strategy of lifting a station wagon had failed to save AMC in the 1980s, but worked just fine in this brave new world.